Welcome back to Mr. Guys. It's time for episode 2 of The Witch and the Beast. Okay. Wonder what the instruments are in general, but it sounded like this was his first mistake. Whoa, what the heck? Oh, that looks bad. Well, what? The Witch's Pastime. That's the name of this one. It looks like there's gonna be several episodes on this witch. The episode literally has a subtitle called The Opening Act, so. His collection. Whoa, what the heck? Whoa. The half face of a crow? Oh, bruh. Bruh. Smack the water to the side. Oh, gonna drown it. for information. Oh, sorry, guys. Ghastly tree. Yes. Oh, so they're not really friends per se. I thought they were more of like buddy cops, to be honest. Okay. It is a witch. Bruh. She was a lot more restrained in the first episode. Like, she wasn't as obviously not completely restrained, but she just seems real wild. Bruh. No. What the heck, what a baller. It's like, yep, okay. I'll be waiting for that day too. Does that mean a witch is involved? An ocean, like a little ocean. Course, this cycle's happy about it. Five. Oh wow. Ooh. The heck, how did that happen? Saying that, but you're not acting upon it. Bro, why are you already so loud? Oh, she's already doing something behind her hand. Bruh. Yeah, that's true. They're hiding something. Bro. Very smart of her, actually. Okay. Bruh. Reals. Oh, gosh, another one. What is she doing? Oh, gosh. Another victim. Oh, it's an ugly witch. Heck no. Thank you guys so much for watching this. If you haven't done this by now, subscribe to my channel. I'll see you next time, like always. Don't be strangers. See you guys.